Hello children, welcome back. Today we are going to study subject English from an alien handbook. Chapter number 2, Bringing Up Kari, which is written by Dhan Gopal Mukherjee. The chapter is about an elephant, how baby elephant is trained. Okay, bringing up a Kari. The name given to chapter means how we take care of the baby elephant. Okay, so in this story, let us start. In this story, there is a baby elephant who is only 5 months old, and his name is Kari, and he is given to the narrator. The narrator himself is only a 9-year-old boy. Both of them lived in a shed which is made of thatched roof. Thatched roof means the roof which is made from dried grass and so on. So both of them lived over there. Daily his diet was, okay, Kari's diet was eating 40 pounds of twigs. And after that, the narrator, the boy himself, used to take him to the river to take bath. In the river, he used to rub Kari's body, the elephant's body, for an hour with the ash, and used to give him bath in the water. After that, narrator used to take him in the jungle's border to give him the banyan leaves to eat, the sweet and the tasty banyan leaves. Then, one day, on a spring day, in the month of March, the narrator heard the voice of Kari. Then he went near the river, on the bank of the river. When he went there, the narrator, the boy himself, saw that someone was drowning in the river, in Nadi Badubra. So when he went near the river, he got scared. He himself was not ready to go in the water and save that person. That person was a boy. So Kari, the elephant, wanted to save that particular boy from the river, from the water, okay, from that drowning condition. So Kari, what done over here, he pushed the narrator into the water. And then when narrator was trying to come back, but he couldn't, he was carried away by water. So then Kari, he went into the water of the river. He swung his trunk round the neck of the narrator, and he pushed both of them out of the water and bring them back. And both of them were saved over here. Further, it is described about the elephant, the baby elephant, that it was a naughty baby. Okay, how he is naughty? When someone gave him some fruits to eat, okay, and then in those fruits he loved the bananas very much. So whenever there were bananas kept on the dining table, Kari used to steal the bananas and he used to eat them. And the blame comes to whom? On the narrator and the servant. The family members thought that narrator or the servant, they are stealing the bananas and they are eating. So narrator one day kept an eye on Kari, and he watched that Kari comes from the window, and with the help of his trunk, he used to catch all the bananas. And sitting in his pavilion means his place where that elephant gets relaxed and stays over there. So in his pavilion, he used to sit and have the bananas. So from that, at that moment, he pulled his ears and took the elephant towards his parents and told them regarding the real robber or the real person or the real thing who is stealing those bananas is Kari himself. So at that time, Kari was scolded so much for that. And then he also accepted his punishment, and Kari from that time left all those work of stealing bananas. Then further, elephants are trained. Okay, so here Kari is also has given training, and he has been taught two words, that is Dhat and Mali. Dhat means to sit down, and Mali means to walk. So this training was given by narrator to Kari. It took 3 weeks for Kari to learn the word Dhat, means to sit down. Further, he has been taught master call. It took 5 years time for an elephant, that a particular Kari, to learn the master call. Because it says that it is very difficult to teach an elephant a master call. Now what is this master call? It is a kind of noise or a kind of sound which is taught to an elephant in his ears to learn quickly. So what kind of sound it is? It is a sound made by a snake and a tiger, okay, fighting sound between them, and that is sound of hissing and howling. Okay, it is taught to an elephant. So why it is taught? Whenever any person gets disturbed, or whenever any person gets lost in the jungle, so they have to give a master call. That is the time the elephant particular hears the master call and he goes to save that person. So this is the master call which is taught to an elephant. So that's all was there in the lesson regarding the bringing up of Kari, means us particular baby elephant ko kaise bada kiya jata hai. Is eating things, then his naughty things, then whatever he is learning, and lesson gets over here. I hope you understood it. Thank you.